It's about like the beauty and the turbulence of nature, and I want to show that connectivity to like human experiences.